यस मैम मैम 35 ब्रेथ पर मिनट. ओके मैम, थैंक यू मैम.
इंट्रोडक्शन. हाइजीन इज एन इंपॉर्टेंट एस्पेक्ट ऑफ बेबी केयर एंड अ डेली बाथ इज एसेंशियल टू कीप योर बेबी क्लीन एंड फ्रेश. यू कैन बाथ योर बेबी एनी टाइम बट इट इज एडवाइजेबल टू डू सो बिफोर अ फीड. बाथिंग अ बेबी टू सून आफ्टर अ फीड कैन कॉज योर बेबी टू बी अनकंफर्टेबल एंड स्पिट अप मिल्क. मोस्ट बेबीज फाइंड वार्म वाटर सूदिंग एंड अ बाथ मे हेल्प अ फसी बेबी रिलैक्स एंड काम डाउन. इफ यू आर न्यू फॉर द बेबी बाथ देन यू कैन नीड सम वन पर्सन हेल्प for the baby bath. After the introduction of the procedures, I will discuss about the articles. What are the articles? A bathtub, jug of warm water, cold boiled water, cotton wool balls, bins or plastic bags, face clothes, towel or bath soap, baby clothes, a diaper, baby wrap if necessary. I will show you the articles of the baby bath procedures. We have taken the clean tray. And in clean tray, we have taken the baby diaper. We have taken the cotton balls. We have taken the wet wipes. We have taken the bath soap. We have taken the body lotion. And on the other tray, we have taken the baby wrap. And we have taken the clothes of the baby. And we have two jug. One has warm water and other has cool boiled water and bathtub. Before you start, do remember to wash your hands gently. And from the clean water, vice versa, and one stroke the wrist. Before starting your demonstration, make sure that you maintain the room temperature. Close the windows, give the privacy. But a bathtub. First, pour cold water in the bathtub and put warm water in the bathtub up to till the 1/3 of the bathtub. Now check the water temperature, whether the water is too hot or not from the arms of your hand. If the water is warm, then fine. If the water is too hot, then you have to add more cool water so that baby does not face any kind of skin problem. During baby bath, do not leave the baby unattended. Put the body wash 2 drops in the water. Mix it gently. Bring your baby. Put into the towel. And gently remove the waist of the baby. And again, wrap the baby. And talk with the baby. So he feels reassured, and then take the cotton balls, dip into the water and squeeze water and clean the eyes of the baby. From inner canthal to outer canthal, only one swab we have to use, one cotton balls, and we have to discard in the dustbin. And we have to use another cotton balls for the other eyes from inner canthal to outer, and we have to discard the other cotton balls also. Observe sticky and yellowish discharge around the baby's eyes. If there is any discharge persist, then bring him on to the doctor. Cleaning the baby's face. You can use cotton balls, dip into the water and squeeze the water and bring one stroke from forehead to the chin to the cheek. And you have to discard the cotton ball which you have been used already. Carry your baby in the football hold position, which means you have to put your left hand inside the neck and the head, support the neck and head of the baby and put the right hand in the back of the baby's body. And this way, you have to hold the baby inside the armpit of you and bring your head and tilt the head over the bath basin and wash his hair. Gently put this water on the head. This way you can wash the baby hair and dry the hairs of the baby this way. Now pull out the diaper. If there is any stool pass in the diaper, then you have to clean this way from the wet wipes. Wet wipes. And if there is any stool, then you have to wash your hand also. Now, we have to carry the baby this way. Put your left hand inside below the shoulders of the baby and right hand below the buttock of the baby. And we can put baby in the tub. We have to always keep the baby half portion inside the water so that water does not enter in the pores of opening pores of the baby. Gently put water in the baby's body. Take care of the umbilical cord. Bring your right hand inside the arms of the baby and turn the baby back to clean the back of the baby. And clean the back of the baby. Dry the baby by using the towel. Before putting the clothes to the baby, we have to clean the umbilical cord area by using cotton balls. We can use normal saline or water. If there is any bleeding discharge around the umbilical cord, then we have to inform the doctor for the further treatment. Dressing the baby. Do not overdress your baby. Wear clothes that are comfortable for the environment. You may apply baby lotion before dressing up the baby, but you should not use powder because it irritates the respiratory system of the baby. Cuddle your baby often to reassure him. With your baby feeling clean and relaxed, it was a wonderful opportunity for the baby bath. It's time to good feed. Baby usually sleeps better after the warm water bath. Conclusion: bathing provides opportunity to the nurse to identify any difficulty, peculiarities and superficial skin infection to brought up to the notice of the physician. And thank you very much.